Hello. We're going to make a bird body. First, we are going to make the body, and then we will attach legs to the body and any bird head. Inflate a balloon, leaving a 4-inch flat tail. Twist the first 5-inch bubble. It is the neck. The next 3 bubbles you twist to make the wing. Twist the second 4-inch bubble. Twist the third 1-inch bubble. Twist the fourth 4-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the chain of the last 3 bubbles in one lock twist. The next 3 bubbles you twist to make the second wing. Twist the fifth 4-inch bubble. Twist the 6th 1-inch bubble, twist the 7th 4-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the chain of the last 3 bubbles in one lock twist. You have made the wings. The next 3 bubbles you twist and fold in the bird body twist to make the body. Twist the 8th 4-inch bubble, twist the 9th 4-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the chain of the last 2 bubbles in one lock twist. Twist the 10th 4-inch bubble. Lock the free end of the 10th bubble between the 8th and the 9th bubbles. Just roll the 9th and the 8th bubble around the 10th bubble. The rest of the balloon is the 11th bubble. It is the tail. Use a different color balloon to make the legs. I have made a pair of legs in advance, so now I just have to attach them to the body. Attach the legs to the body by forcing the legs between the body and the tail. Lock the legs. Congratulations! You have made the bird body. You may attach the body to a head by tying the knot around a bubble of the head, by stuffing the neck between bubbles of the head, or by twisting a small bubble at the end of the neck and locking it with a bubble of the head in one lock twist. Have fun!